Hi gang, this is my homemade laser communicator. The transmitter's right here, and the receiver's way back there. This is the transmitting side. The laser is a pet toy laser. The sound going into the microphone goes through the electronics and is used to modify the intensity of the laser beam. If you look closely at the solar cell, you can even see the fluctuating light.
Here's what the solar cell looks like close to the receiver. The solar cell turns the fluctuating light back into electricity, which goes to this amplifier, then is turned back into sound.
They're on the market right now.
And here's a closer look. I plug the microphone in here. And here's a homemade amplifier. It amplifies the sound from the microphone. That then is sent into here, where the batteries are for the laser. It's also in here that the amplified signal from the microphone is mixed with the power from the batteries to produce a new fluctuating power that's sent to the laser. The direction the laser points is entirely adjustable. The result is that the laser light fluctuates according to the sound from the microphone. The fluctuating light goes to the solar cell, which turns it back into electricity. That then goes to this amplifier where it's turned back into sound. Well, thanks for watching. See my YouTube channel, rimstar.org, for more neat videos like this. That includes one on how I made this laser communicator. Another on using sunlight instead to transmit sound. And for variety, one about ScareDuino, my shoulder-mounted skull controlled using an Arduino. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you in a bit.